Good evening. It's a bit late. It's not late late because I'm doing this as I get home. Like I just got home from work. I even still have hat head. Thanks for putting up with me, everybody. Welcome. Welcome to the sanctuary, to the safe space, virtually. Let's do some stretching. You want to do some stretching with me? Sorry, I was like, am I ready to start the video? I don't know. Usually I like I'm just about to press record and I have to start clearing my throat. But I'm happy to come on and say hi. And I hope everybody's doing good. Is everybody okay out there? I had such a busy day. It was so busy at work. And my toes are sore. Can you imagine? I wear steel-toed boots to work. Did you know that about me? You know what? They hurt. When you have to run all over the place in them. So, hardworking girl. And then something happened. I work 8-hour shifts and I get a 30-minute lunch. Then I get two other 15 minutes, but you know, for 8 hours, that's not very much. So, when I sat down to my 30-minute dinner at four, my Patreon over there on Patreon, thank you everybody over there for your patience. And I just have to make a public service announcement because I do that sometimes for them over there. My streaming service crashed and I had gotten an email about it just as I sat down on my break. And then so then I had to write to everybody that was just signing up. All of a sudden, a whole bunch of people were joining my Patreon right at that moment that all of a sudden they couldn't access my videos anymore. So I had to do some like Patreon admin on my break, trying to write to everybody, and then I got a bunch of messages. So I'll take a minute after, I'll answer all your messages. I wanted to just do public service announcement. This is our late night here on YouTube, so everybody gets to see it. so we'll behave. Don't you worry. But I just had to tell you all, please be patient with me over there. I need a new computer so that I can start uploading to Vimeo. So perhaps by the weekend, okay? But you all got a lot of videos over there to watch. Hopefully you watch them, and if you just signed up, unsign up. And I'm like, sorry to say, not the best at all that administration because only half the payments were like actually went through, so there's a bunch of people that haven't even paid for what they got to see. Okay, anyway, enough about that public service announcement. I love you all over there at Patreon, so I'm here. I love you all here at YouTube, so I'm here. Cheers with my ginger ale. Ginger ale. That's what a good worker girl likes to drink after a shift. Cold, icy ginger ale. Okay, by now you probably all think I'm nuts. I am a bit nuts, maybe. Here too, the Venusian shine for you. All of my love. And I wanted to mention, I think I did mention it in my earlier video, but I haven't even had a minute to watch it. I just uploaded it. I hope it's good. Did you all like it? I'm still getting lots of sweet comments on my few past videos that are just going crazy. Some of them are like at crazy views. So thank you so much, everybody, for enjoying whatever the heck it is I'm doing here, which is mostly just talking about taking care of yourself, self-love, which leads to being able to share love, and the energy of love, which is light and is the most healing power of all. I want us all to tap into it and feel it and getting into our senses, being in our body. So that's why we do the stretches, we listen to the music, because all of this can affect our cellular structure way deep underneath. So we're gonna just do one song and I'm gonna just do a flow. And I have these two other songs that I want to do, and I don't know when and I don't know where. And for some reason, I just want to do them, but the songs I actually don't like. So it's weird. I'll do them at some point, and I won't say that I don't like the songs because they're good songs, but I'm never doing the video because I don't like the songs, and I always just end up like, no, I'll just do a song I want. So I really wanted to listen to this. I really wanted to do a video to this because I'm so grateful to everybody, especially over there on Patreon, that has been admiring my physique and giving me such amazing compliments. It's been so good for my self-esteem, and I love performing that way. Where it's all fantasy, this is not porn, that is not porn, it's better for you because I'm bringing light codes and light and shine, and sensuality is part of life and it's life force and it's really good for us. So I encourage all of that. It's very good to be in your body and to feel what you're feeling. So welcome to my channel, because that's what we do here. And I want everything also to be visually pleasing. So thank you for enjoying what you're looking at. Okay, so let's do our song. Because I know that deep down, you all still like me, even if I'm not straight. I'm kind of cute, even if I'm like kind of a bitch sometimes. I'm like compassionate. I have my big heart. But I'm tough. Like, I go to work, I'm maybe not the same person. I have my hair up, I wear glasses, I'm like Lois Lane. Oh, somebody was mentioning I was like Supergirl? Who's the cousin of Superman? I'm sorry, I so don't know my superheroes. I just love Wonder Woman. I'm Wonder Woman. But I thought that was a sweet compliment. And I think it's from one of my fans that really loves Superman. That's his little picture. So thank you to all of my fans out there too. Just a little nod. You're all great. Sending peace and love around the world though, okay? Let's just get into that. Let's treat our neighbors the way we wish to be treated. And that's my main message. And some people have been saying they love my voice, and I don't know, what is my voice doing? I guess I try to talk softly, but I want to be heard at the same time. And sometimes I'm shrill. But okay, let's do this now. We're doing a late night, and I'm so grateful that you're here with me, joining me, and that you like me underneath it all. So we're gonna do some Gwen Stefani, which is a little bit reggae-ish, okay? And underneath it all. So put down your mat. We're gonna do a flow, even if we're super tired. It's just gonna get our blood pumping, and you'll enjoy it, I promise. Alexa, play Underneath It All by Gwen Stefani.
Here's Underneath It All by No Doubt, featuring Lady Saw on Amazon Music.
Listen, hey, you don't have to forget. Just remember this one, all right? Thank you, everybody. I love you all, too, Underneath It All. So we're doing the close-up tonight.
Underneath the love.
Everybody. I'm feeling very blessed. I'm grateful. I don't know if you can tell. Shined upon, always watched over, divinely guided and protected. And thank you to all of you who are watching out for me and supporting me and giving me great suggestions. It's awesome. I'm loving the respect, and everything has just been nice and good. Knock on wood. Thanks, everybody. Almost at 7K. Thank you for joining me in our special safe space of no stress and no judgment. No judgment here. It is what it is. And everything is going to be okay in the end. But you know what? I personally have stopped drinking, and I'm really proud of myself, and I think that is really just the biggest change. I've just gotten so much healthier. My hair has grown. My skin is shiny. Thank you for loving my butt, but it's because I work hard every day, so we have to do the work. Like, I biked all the way up the hill after work. I just did this. You never know what you can do until you do it. And life throws all kinds of things at us just to show us that we can get strong. And the best thing is leaving work at night feeling strong. And man, that moon was amazing tonight. And the air felt so warm and sweet. Oh, full moon. I'm going to do a full moon video tomorrow, I guess. Tomorrow I'm off and I'll deal with a whole bunch of stuff. Okay, everybody? Thank you so much. Just have a nice sleep now, sweet dreams. I'm always here for you shining, though. Don't you worry about a thing. I just can't say it enough. And I just can't be here enough. I'm just going to just keep coming every time I'm inspired. I just love hanging out with you all. So thank you. High vibing. Feeling good. That's what the practice is all about. Wanting to feel good. And yes, this is my temple. We have to wash the steps of our temple and take care of ourselves. So now I'm going to go and soak in the bubble bath. As I know you're all watching, and I hope enjoying and giving me a like and subscribing. Join the High Vibe Club over here at Glow and Flow with Mystical M. And the key is entering the soul, which is consciousness, and just becoming aware, waking up to all the possibilities. Okay, bye. Okay, bye. I guess I don't want to end tonight. Okay, bye. Lots of love. Sweet dreams. Ah, on va dire bonsoir, bonne nuit, bon rêve, et je vous aime. Because you all deserve it. Sweet dreams, everybody. Lots of love. Be well.